Tonight, a middle school teacher is facing a felony charge in Carroll ISD. Keller police arrested her for allegedly having an inappropriate relationship with a student. Investigators say Angela Barnes had a sexual relationship with an underage boy this summer. And tonight, the district confirmed she was placed on leave when the allegations came to light. Carroll ISD claims the incidents took place off campus in June and July, and nothing happened at any school.